And hello there, and welcome back to the official YouTube channel of Undershirt Dr.Fone. And today we're going to be talking about how to recover deleted photos from your iPhone 14. So my name is Francisco, and before you watch the rest of this video, please make sure to subscribe to our channel and hit that bell icon to follow all of our latest updates. Now let's get right into the video. Part 1. 5 good ways to recover your iPhone 14 deleted photos. So as we start our video, we're going to provide you with some impressive techniques to help recover your deleted photos. Now if you have started using the new iPhone 14, you can try using any of these methods which you can find appropriate. So method number 1, recovering from deleted photo album. So for the first method, the first perfect start to recovering your deleted photos is to look into the photos album. So Apple is known for its unique feature of keeping the recently deleted pictures on your device. And they're usually going to be in a separate section. So if you have deleted a photo from your iPhone 14, the deleted content will remain for 40 days within that folder. So to figure out how to recover your deleted photos from the recently deleted section, find out more about this in the steps discussed coming right up. So first, just open the Photos app from the home screen of your iPhone 14 and then continue to scroll down. Find the recently deleted option on the bottom of the screen to open it on the next screen. As you locate the photos on the next screen, just go ahead and tap on the select button on the top right side and then continue to select all of the photos that you wish to recover from there. And then once you have chosen the deleted photos, just locate the recover button on the bottom right of the screen and then tap on it. All of the selected photos will be recovered back to your photos album from there. Method number 2, recovering from iCloud backup. So the second technique that you can take is just going to be recovering the deleted photos from the iCloud backups. So iCloud backups are kept intact by the iOS device if activated by the user. And as this dedicated cloud service for iOS devices keeps important data safe and secure, it can actually serve as a great purpose. So for instance, while it is integrated with the devices, restoring photos from the backup is also possible with iCloud. As we provide a proper explanation of this procedure, discover how to recover your deleted photos from your iPhone using iCloud services. So step 1 is going to be to launch the settings of your iPhone 14 and then continue to the general section in the provided options. And then just scroll down to find the transfer or reset iPhone option in the list for erasing the data off of your iPhone 14. So as you continue to the next screen, just select the erase all content and settings option and then continue with the on-screen instructions to reset your iPhone 14. So when you start initializing your iPhone again, just follow the on-screen instructions until you reach the apps and data screen. Just look for the restore from iCloud backup option and then continue. You must sign in with your Apple ID, have the iCloud backup, and then continue to select the backup that you want to use. On selecting the backup, the process starts and will just automatically restore all of that data from your iCloud backup, including your deleted photos. So method number 3, that is going to be recovering from iTunes and Finder backup. So if you're not fond of using iCloud to restore your data, there's going to be another option available for restoring data. iTunes/Finder has been in the market for a while and has been assisting iOS devices for many purposes. One purpose is going to be to recover the backup data in your device through the appropriate settings. So if you wish to see the procedure explaining how to retrieve your deleted photos on iPhone using iTunes, just follow these steps coming right up. So start by connecting your iPhone to your computer using a cable connection. So then just go ahead and trust the device if required and continue to open the details of your iPhone 14. And then just select the iPhone from the left panel and then select the option of restore backup on the screen that appears. You have to look for the right date of this backup to restore, and then upon selecting the backup, just click the restore button to finish the process from there. Method number 5, using DrFone data recovery. So do you feel that the provided methods won't really work for your iPhone 14? So if this is the case for you, then you need not worry about recovering your deleted photos on your iPhone. DrFone data recovery for iOS comes with an exceptional solution in the form of its data recovery solution. It provides a unique and comprehensive platform for recovering all of the data of your iPhone with ease. instead of going into backup solutions like iCloud and iTunes, this is going to be the right direction to go into. So if you are interested in knowing more about DrFone data recovery, just look through the steps I discuss next to find out how to recover permanently deleted photos from the gallery. So first things first, just open up DrFone after downloading and installing it on your computer, and then just continue to select data recovery from the options and connect your iPhone 14 to the computer through a cable. So as this device is detected by the program, a window appears with a list of data that can be detected from the iPhone. Just go ahead and tap on Start Scan to initiate the process of recovering data from your iOS device. And then you can just select the data and preview it after it has been scanned. Upon selecting the data, click the Restore to Device button to recover all of the deleted photos back to the iPhone from there. Method number 5, seek professional help. So do you know that trying such methods without any kind of knowledge can also go the other way around, as in it could go wrong? Just try seeking professional help by going to the Apple Store or any phone specialist. Such problems might need some proper dealing with, which if not handled properly can lead to huge losses, so do keep that in mind. Part 2, how to avoid iPhone photo loss. So what if you can avoid the complete issue in the first place? So there are going to be some tips that you can consider to prevent yourselves from reaching such an impasse. So we have actually gone ahead and set up some proper tips to avoid iPhone photo loss. Tip number 1 is going to be that you should regularly back up your iPhone 14 to prevent any type of data loss. Since iCloud is always at your disposal, just buy a subscription plan and try backing your data up properly. This can help you save much of your data from such losses. Another thing that can actually help you quite a bit is to prevent all types of data losses by keeping your iPhone up to date. So look out for any kind of security updates and patches being released by Apple. Now, this can be quite beneficial to you. Next is, do not jailbreak your iPhone in any case, otherwise the problems can redirect to data losses. Always protect your iPhone 14 from unauthorized access. Children can usually mess up with your device and settings, so always keep it protected with a passcode or other biometric locks. And with that, we are pretty much done providing you with some impressive remedies to recover your deleted photos from iPhone 14. So if you're one of those seeking how to recover deleted photos from iPhone 14, this video will surely help you out a lot. So just give us a thumbs up on this video, do leave a comment down below with any kind of suggestions, and we will be seeing you next time after you have subscribed and hit that notification bell. So with that said, until next time, have a good one.